What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is bike-Rush. I just wanted to quickly give a shout out to my Patreon page real quick. If you wanted to support the channel even further through just YouTube, you can here. This will help me upload even more and probably do some more VODs for you guys and casting and make even more videos that don't require me to cut out the audio, because I have to cut out the audio to put advertisements on them and then not get copyright striked from YouTube and stuff like that. It's very annoying. But yeah, if you really wanted to support the channel so I could turn off all that shit, so make it easier for me, this is my Patreon page. I'll leave a link in the description. You can donate as small as a dollar to anything up from there. So yeah, this is pretty much just to support me through YouTube and streaming on Twitch. I get a lot of support on Twitch already with, like, literally subscribers and donators. But yeah, this is mainly for my YouTube channel. I will have it on my Twitch channel as well, just for anyone who wants to donate like a dollar my way. It's a monthly thing. You can cancel any time. You don't have to keep it. So say if you don't want to actually do it, you can cancel any time. You don't get charged until the end of the month. So yeah, you can donate as small as $1, and it really does help the channel and helps me grow even further. I think I'm trying to get more and more content out for you guys every day now. I think I'm trying to do it daily and keep this going and keep Command & Conquer, still trying to keep going alive. But yeah, if you really wanted to support the channel, help me host tournaments and stuff like that. I mean, I hosted one yesterday and the videos are going to be up for that shortly. And so yeah, so that's pretty much it, boys. You don't have to, but this is just for people who want to donate or want to support me through Patreon. It really does help. So yeah, I'm not going to go on too much longer. That's about it. Don't know really what to say. This is here. If you want to use it, use it. If not, there you go. The only benefit from this as well, for apart from supporting me, I'm going to start doing replay packs. I'm going to start saving all my good replays, what other people won't be able to see, obviously. And I'm going to post them here so you can easily download them, watch them, and learn the game through my eyes, per se. So, yeah. So, if you haven't already, check out my Twitch channel, what's going to be below, and this Patreon page if you want to help and support the channel. That's about it. So, thank you, everyone. I appreciate your time. I appreciate your time for watching all my videos and the support already. And I really hope everyone's good. Have a good day, and take care. What up, guys? Just before this game starts, I just want to say I'm so sorry. I only have two games this video. My daughter decided to turn off my computer in the finals. I will leave a link in the description to the brackets where you can check the final score. If you just go below into the description, there will be a link that you can check. I'm going to be uploading many more games against Green Zero and Mastleaf and people like that from yesterday's tournament. So there was two tournaments, one on Saturday and one on Sunday. I hosted the one on Sunday for a cash prize and stuff like that. Saturday was hosted by someone else. This tournament was hosted by someone else, and it's been a lot of fun. So yeah, so I really hope you all enjoy the content. If you haven't already, check me out on Twitch, the link in the description. Make sure to hit the follow there and subscribe if you enjoy the videos on YouTube. And I just want to say a big thank you for all your support and comments, and I really hope you enjoy the gameplay. Take care, and I will catch you next time, boys.
Go have some fun.
We'll be right back.